outrage in Egypt tonight as it was discovered that the Great Pyramid of Giza had been stolen and replaced by a giant inflatable replica. There is panic throughout the globe as countries and citizens try to protect their beloved landmarks. Law enforcement still has no leads, leaving everyone to wonder which of the world's villains is responsible for this heinous crime, and where will he strike next?